There we go. I think you just made a new friend. If Albion wanted to lock them up, they must be dangerous. And dangerous we can use.
That's correct. Can you confirm this is the same Spider-Bot, Bagley?
According to the serial numbers, this matches the piece of Spider-Bot from the Tone bombing site.
Any way to find the last user?
Navigate the Spider-Bot from out of that room. I'll need a direct connection in order to learn more from our bisected friend.
I'm on it.
That opening right there looks like a good exit point. That's a part of the remote detonator system from Parliament. If the Met, or Albion rather, actually analyzed it, they would see it wasn't DedSec's handiwork at all. Right, get comfy. This Spider-Bot might be broken and missing some of its legs, but it can still jump and fit through vents. That's a good way to get through the station undetected. That's Galton's mask. It must have been recovered from Parliament. It might be the only thing left of him now. Look at all this junk! You'll have to jump your way across to get to the next vent opening. Almost there. Make your way through this last vent path.
Got it.
Scanning Spider-Bot and accessing its internal drives. While I'm analyzing this data, you should make yourself scarce. Unless you'd like to explain to your new, heavily armed, privatized police force why you've broken into the station.
Sure.
The Spiderbot fragment you found has a satellite-based GPS module that regularly pushed its location to a specific ground station.
There's only one way to find out what's going on. Let's go.
Pushing you the ground station's coordinates. The GPS history of the Spiderbot we recovered regularly pings these coordinates. Our mystery witness to the real bombers must have come to this lovely, damp location several times.
The perfect place to keep a low profile.
Or to discreetly dump a body into the Thames.
Find me a way in, Bagley.
I'm detecting a surveillance network guarding a space under this bridge. If you can patch into it, perhaps you can take a look inside.
Suits you.
I'd say someone's been doing some off-duty policing from this bunker.
Well, if Albion was stomping all over your workplace, you'd find a different place to store your lunch too. And it seems our mystery officer was dedicated.
Very. They must have followed some thread that led them to the tone.
The computer's dusty enough to kill an asthmatic, but there may still be something useful on it.
This is Inspector Caitlin Lau. Well, former inspector now, since Albion's coup. The Met is no more. The police brass had already buried the evidence anyway. Everything implicating Albion and Clan Kelly in the bombings. But I know Mary Kelly's band of twats were involved, and they're involved in other crimes we can look into. Me and a few good mates are willing to go off book, going after Mary Kelly again. I'll never fucking learn, will I? Inspector Caitlin Lau, video log. Clan Kelly and Albion are teamed up on some deal. I don't have all the details, but it looks to be human trafficking. The European Processing Center is the Albion angle. Since the bombings, they can grab anyone off the street. Call them illegal immigrants, potential DedSec insurgents, whatever. Though we know who the real danger is. So, Clem Kelly gets hold of these people, these immigrants, deportees, victims, really, and they're taking them somewhere. But where? And why? It all comes back to the boss lady herself. I knew she was into something, but she wriggled off the hook. There's only one way I can do this. 24/7 surveillance on Mary Kelly. If I'm caught, well, this will be my last entry, but I have to see what she's hiding.
So, our mystery officer was Inspector Caitlin Lau. It sounds like Mary Kelly was her white whale, and her investigation led her to the bombings.
So we may be looking at Albion and Clan Kelly working together. This is bad news.
It seems like Zero Day's web covers all of the unsavory bits of London. Tug on a thread, and it leads back to them. Clan Kelly and Albion included.
A lot of people go missing every day. This is not good at all. We have to fix this.
Inspector Lau mentioned Albion is running their part of the operation out of the EPC. Detectives like us call that a lead.
I'm in pursuit of the target.
Thank you.
Control, I've lost the target. Terminating the search.
This Albion Clan Kelly business leaves a bad taste in my mouth. And if Caitlin Lau's right, then this little nugget jumps to the front of the queue. We have reason to believe a former DedSec operative may still be alive, but missing inside the EPC.
Angel Lopez, not London-born, but I won't hold that against him, unlike some others.
Ooh, looks like Angel got caught up in the immigration roundup, which, ironically, may be the only reason he escaped Zero Day's DedSec purge.
Anti-immigrant sentiment has grown in London since the bombings. Albion fuels it. It allows them to send anyone they want to their brutal refugee camp.
We need to find Angel before they discover he's DedSec. This is kind of personal team. But finding his trail might just shed some light on the Albion Clan Kelly connection.
Shit! Well, the good news is he's in the country. No one's taking deportees from the UK. The bad news is he's probably in limbo at the EPC.
I've sent the details to your device and advised our contact at the EPC. They can get you inside.
London needs defenders, and you look like you might be one of them.
Oh, I get it. You're DedSec. I've got some info for you.
Go on.
What's got more packages in a parcel Fox warehouse?
Me and my co-workers, because we all just got severance. 300 people all at once. Fired. Said we were being replaced.
Sorry to hear that.
I'm doing all right, but the whole thing was just super shitty, you know? Cloak and dagger. We were all video game developers. There's no way they could have replaced all of us that fast. Well, maybe, but probably not without doing something dodgy.
What do you want, then? For that sec to look into your replacement?
That's right. If you help me out with this, I'll owe you one. A big one.
We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
If you need anything at all, I'm at your service.
There's no need for repayment. This is what DedSec does. You can do it too. Join us.
Right. Count me in.
A tech corporation acting unethically? Sounds out of character, but let's investigate anyway.
I'll look into it.
this is the song. Damn. Driving is very difficult.
You've arrived at our contact's former employer, and aside from some heavily armed security guards, it's basically a ghost town.
Interesting.
I don't think this replacement is on site. Dig around and see if you can figure out where they are. From there.
Shuts.
Advised conditions.
What?
Whoever tripped the alarm, they're gone.
Area's clear. Continuing the search.
Stick to procedure. I'm ordering you to stand down. Let's keep our eyes peeled.
Sending it now.
Copy that. I'll analyze the company records while you get to safety.
What do we have, Bagley?
Well, I found our prospect's replacement. It's an AI. And a pretty shoddy one at that. Nowhere near as smart as me. It could maybe replace a few million humans at most.
Fuck.
Oh, right. I suppose... perspective, that's a lot. If you like, we can go destroy it before it puts anyone else out of work.
Sounds good. I need the coordinates.
Job-killing AI's code blueprint has been packed up into a crate on site.
Okay, let's get rid of it.
What the hell is going on over there? You're supposed to contain such fuck-ups. How can we have a drone collision in the middle of the city? You know, a person died, right? Hit by flying debris. How can we have press there prior to any cleanup team? And now we've got a bloody scandal. Not only shouldn't any such event ever happen, but even if it did, it must be contained. I have to send one of my teams now to clean the area, silence the press, and be on the lookout for over-talkative witnesses. All this effort is avoidable. That's why Kato exists. I don't want anything like this to happen, ever. That's if you value your job and your freedom, for all that matters.
You found it. Now find some way to destroy it.
This one's from bad to really bad.
Live alarm. Location sent. Need a 10-13.
AI successfully murdered. Now get to safety and I'll send our friend the good news.
Code 3. Closest units proceed to alarm location. All units, possible suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Moving inbound to hostile.
Control, I can't see the suspect. Please advise.
We found your replacement, but did you know they were an AI? It seems any job can be considered redundant now.
No way. Really?
The AI company was going to replace your entire industry. Others would have probably followed. But DedSec put a stop to it.
Cheers, mate.
People like us, with particular skills, we have a responsibility. You should join DedSec.
Yeah, all right. Fuck it.
needed. Can you...
Just shut up, let's go.
You're needed. Can you